The reason why we are here is because we are from Africa and we are black. And we are non-Jewish.
The refugees have very little chance to ever become citizens because, of course, the country has this rule, basically, that only Jews can become citizens by immigration.
Domingo, solo por TeleSUR.